What's the difference between a Conservative and a Labor minister? About 6 years and 1,000 dead boat people. 6 years ago, the Howard government tried to remove the Australian mainland from our migration zone, so boat people landing here couldn't use our courts to stop being sent instead to Nauru. Labor's Chris Bowen, now Immigration Minister, was furious.
This is a bad bill with no redeeming features. If it is passed today, it will be a stain on our national character.
Other Labor frontbenchers were also outraged.
The bill is shameful, it's xenophobic, it's vindictive, and it's vicious against unfortunate and desperate people.
But this week, Labor agreed to excise Australia after all.
Yes, the Labor Party's changed its position. Our political parties change their mind when faced with different circumstances.
No wonder. The government's border laws, which it weakened in 2008, have collapsed. More than 2,000 people now arrive each month. The cost so far? More than $5 billion and up to 1,000 boat people lured to their deaths. Labor was so proud of seeming compassionate when it scrapped the old policies.
We abolished the Pacific Solution. I'm absolutely proud of that. It was a blight on Australia and a blight on our international reputation.
So many journalists of the left cheered those changes. Our humanity had been restored, said Melbourne's Age. But what distinguishes Conservatives from the left is we say there is a big difference between seeming good and actually doing it. A moral difference. We warned that weakening the laws would bring back the boats and the drownings. We were right. And what Labor once said about Nauru was wrong.
It is costly, unsustainable, and wrong as a matter of principle.
Now, as Prime Minister, Julia Gillard has reopened Nauru, but too slowly to work. Fewer than 400 boat people have been sent there in 3 months. And this latest move, removing the mainland from the migration zone, it's nothing. The only boat that's reached the mainland lately was this yacht, which 10 Chinese sailed into Darwin in April. In fact, nothing the government is doing will work unless it finally agrees to also turn back the boats. And another backflip. The Immigration Minister did, for the first time, send 26 Sri Lankans who arrived this week back home on the very next plane. So, what's the difference between a Conservative and Labor? 6 years and a disaster.